This jump at the start is, or on the left here, is the only jump that's super precise though. Or, well, I guess the rest of them are also precise, but they're precise in an easier to execute kind of way. There you go. I really liked that level. That was awesome.